exactly.
You're clear hot to blow up the blue bungalow. Over.
And you're clear whenever you're ready. Get a good line of sight. There you go. You're in zoom already. And whenever you're ready, you're clear. All right. Roger. Good impact. Good impact. Target destroyed. Roger. Rolling.
What's the approximate distance from the nearest collot? Over.
Roger, closest collot is a 200 meters. If you catch them in the middle of that, shouldn't be any collateral.
I don't think we're going to have any collateral if we go along the road. We're observing them walking farther away from all collateral damage.
Roger, give me a good estimate on distance from that last bigger group of collots.
They're about 200 meters from the collot. At least, probably more than that.
We are now 200 meters from the closest collot, still staying in a tight group with their weapons, requesting the clearance of fire. Over. We are cleared to engage. Over.
We'll follow that road inbound to reduce collateral damage.
Be advised, we're going to get set up on a good inbound run to completely eliminate any collateral damage.
Clear fire.
Pause the gun and fire.
Identify the fingers going to the on the south side of that spur. Counting from the first rocky finger, go two more back and it should be in that location, that area there.
Gotta be.